can interact with guys like that, and you know, it was a fun experience. Yeah, you know, you spend enough time with these guys in camp and whatnot that they're just normal guys off the ice, and they're really friendly and really good to the young guys here. And obviously, when you're having a good game as we had, there's a lot of fun being had on the bench, and I was lucky to be a part of it.
What do you think it's like for Newbie to be the elder goalie on the bench for the first time?
Yeah, I bet you he hasn't had that in a while. But you know, as for Newbie, you know, he played great tonight, and he's been playing. You know, every time I've watched him, he's been playing really well, and you know, showing why he's getting the starts that he is, and another win under his belt. Can't complain about that tonight.
Has Bruce talked to you at all about the goats of goaltender rotation for this weekend, or are you still up in the air?
No, I have no idea. I'm just, I'll wait till they say something to me, but, practice tomorrow, and I'm going to work hard and see what happens.
I take it you have yet to suffer the rookie hazing.
Yeah, I don't know. I've it's probably yet to come pretty soon. I don't know.
So, were you able to stick to your game today, or?
Yeah, well, when you're not playing, you know, there's not too much of a routine. I just basically try to relax and, you know, get loosened up and whatnot, and have fun with the guys before the game. And, you know, it's pretty easy when you're not playing.
Great, thanks very much. Thanks.